Hands on your breast. Hands behind your back. 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 You're under arrest. Yo, chill! You lay down. What's up, nigga? 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 I don't care. I don't care. I got hit by two trains. Some body slam. Body slam. Run it once, run my once, run my once, run my once, little boy! Run my once, little boy! Did you like a saute? Let's go! Let's go! Oh my God. I just you can't fight here. I did him like a Sante. Then get your ass off a fighting game. Exactly. Nah, but you're not good though. Can you stop grabbing so much? Like literally no one else is grabbing. All your whole skill is grabbing. Look at you. Like stop grabbing. Stop grabbing so much. Stop grabbing so much. Smoking all that gush gush.
Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year's. Pussy. Happy cocksucker. Hey, yo, you sleep with your brother? For real? What, not with...
Sleep with your sister?
For real? He definitely tried to sleep naked, too.
Oh my God.
Get off my walk in real life too. That's how you walk in real life. Fat son. I can't breathe. Who wants smoke? Wonder if I can hit y'all with this. Levia, yo, get the squid off of me. Thank you, bro. I have to drop him for you.
I control you.
I'm stuck. My wing is stuck. Oh, there we go. You're chill, also carrying me while I did nothing to you. Very chill of you. Look at you. I'm getting out of this.
Yeah, you can get out. I got out the first one, but the second one came for me.
There's nothing I can do. You're such a punk. I literally was doing nothing to you, talking about your chill when you... When did I come after you? What did I do to you? When did I come after you? When did I come after you? When did I come after you?
Literally second.
I was standing in the corner and this man came straight for me. I'm going after Azmi.
I'm telling you about the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Dang.
Wow, that sex was bonkers.
No.
But I need to get back to telling you about the Five Nights at Freddy's. Wow, that sex was bonkers. But I need to get back to telling you about the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Stop moving! Look at you! You wanna be so cool! He wanna just sit down. I told him, I let him go. He wanna just stop moving. So who gonna make first move? That's the home. We are now. Whoever it is gonna be gay. I promise you that. They're gonna realize they're gay in 2021. Let me eat that booty. Get off me. Get off me. Lay down, lay down. Lay down. Freaking gay boy. You don't want the smoke. You started this first. Bitch. Nah, that's what you get. I was eating your butt, and then you came at me. Come on, ask me.
Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories
Come
about
on,
the election,
Come on, Rayvon. Get out of here. Get out.
Trump supporters aren't mad at
I threw y'all so clean.
Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying.
Come on.
Because Fox News lied and peddled
Give me some back shot. Give me some back shot.
They wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at
Ah, head! I'm giving the head.
not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election.
What is this, a threesome?
Reporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election,
dang it!
Not as much as they wanted them to.
Come here, Rayvon. I gotta get both of y'all.
They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and peddled conspiracy theories about the election, just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied.
Dummy!
Not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not
lying. What?
Just not as much as they wanted them to. Trump supporters aren't mad at Fox News for lying. They're mad at Fox News for not lying enough. Because Fox News lied and
Why are you here? Why? No. Die. Like, actually die.
Nice.
Why are you here? Why? Introducing my face.
Give me your back, bro. So we got five fouls, playing good D.
Get off me, headbutt, bitch.
Kill him.
Took that man's ankles.
Rayvon's getting dropped. That's what you get.
Team on your back, bro.
Get off me, Azaman. Stop grabbing so much. Azaman, please not stop grabbing.
Kill him.
Give me some head. Give me some head. Booty all up in the air. Hold on. Now let me hit the front and back. Did not come.
The best ball handler in the league.
Team on your back, bro.
Yeah, I'm clipping that in person. Hold on, let me clip that, please.
That man's ankles. He took his-